Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare. I am personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.